whereby, and then isitobu sethu sizoba kuphi? Sizoba below. And then seniyazi ukuthi i-take profit siyiplayisa kanjani, i-stop loss sethu sisiplayisa kanjani. Angithi sharp makuso i-market izonyuka iqhubeke. Remember, you don't have to go against i-direction ye-market makukanje. So the best thing you can do ukuthi uyilandelele ibe ngendlela oyilinde ngayo. So it happened ukuthi i-trend line yakho bayibreaker and we're expecting ukuthi inyuke. They might leave a continuation pattern or bangavesane bayibreake bayezansi. Once bayibreaker i-trend line yakho, ungakhali ukuthi hayi usuluzile manje usehambile, relax, izophinde ibuye izotesta. The minute itesta izokunikeza opportunity eye-sell again. I-opportunity leyo uyithola kanjani? Usune-touch la ebreakekile already. Now izobuya izotesta la. This one seyakhomba ukuthi now i-market yethu ibhushela kuphi ezansi. So yes, okay, now sibhekane ne-downside. Always uma bazobreaker they will come back and show ukuthi esibhekile bayatesta, but not always when they're gonna come back immediately. Sometimes bangavesane bayibreake nje bangabuyi bazoyitesta. Uma wena uzitshela ukuthi okay mina ngizotrade i-trend line, whether ibreakekile or ayibreakekanga, it's fine, akunankinga, but always observe ukuthi inama-charges awa. So it happen ukuthi siba nama-charges more than two, sekuyinkinga leyo. Kumele ibe na two touches and then ulinda in with that touch so that you can find yourself doing what buying or selling depending on trend line yakho ime kanjani. This one is for what? Is for buy. Asibuke ASL leyana i-trend line ejwayelekile leyana. ASL iba kanje, angithi uyazi ukuthi izothi first time ibuye ithi second time. Sesiyazi sine-trend line laphayana, uyayidraw i-trend line yakho. It doesn't matter ukuthi i-trend line yakho uyifica ikuyiphi time frame, angithi iyanyuka izotesta i-trend line. This is what you're supposed to get in. Izoqhubeka ne-trend iye ezansi. Uyayibona? So kukuwe-ke ukuthi i-trend line yakho ufuna ukuyitrade kanjani. Omunye angathi hayi mina ngiyasaba ukuyibamba khona la, yabona kulungile. But uma sozofuna ama-trades ozowathatha i-trend line yehla, i-trend yehla, akuseyona i-trend line. Uma uthi wena utrader i-trend line, i-entry yakho supposed to be on the depth touch. Ozokwenza outside the depth touch mase yehlile kanje, akuseyona i-trend line. Ngizokutshengisa kungani ngithi mina i-trend line yakho iba lapha ku-depth touch. Uma sozozithola usela isimuvile ku-depth touch, akuseyona i-trend line. So trader something else. I may not know ukuthi ngizothi ini into i-trader, kodwa nje usu-trader something else ekungeyona i-trend line. I will show you ukuthi kungani ngisho kanje. Alright, lena i-trend line eyani ASL. Sifuna ini? I-first time, sifuna i-second time, we're gonna sell on the depth touch. This is 90% accurate. This is 90% accurate. Most of you in the morning log are saying, okay, I'm a trend line asebenza kanjani. Now, as we look at the other one, ASL futhi again. Ime kanjani, ime ngale ndlela. It's for sale. Lena, in most cases, uyithola kuphi? Uyithola i-market mayiya ku-downtrend. But then, as much as iya ku-downtrend, izo-create ama-opportunities asho ukuthi market iba i-uptrend kanti next. Izo say downtrend. Izothini? Izothi first time charge, i-drop. Izobuye, izothi market i-drop, izonyuka futhi iyoyi-test i-trend line yayo. Ibuye. And then, with that touch, that's when i-market izovesane i-drop iye ezansi. Utrade ini ye, utrade i-trend line. Kanjani? Une first time touch, une second time touch, you sell on the third touch. Kuyenzeka bayi-break. Uma bezoyi-break, they will come back bazoyi-testa ngaphezulu to show ukuthi cha manje siyanyuka manje. I-trend line yethu ayihambanga ngendlela kade siyilinde ngayo. Should it happen ukuthi i-trend line yakho i-performa ngaleyo ndlela leyo, don't find yourself creating opportunities. Yeke ihambe uzoyithola enye ezokorresponda ezoba more or the same. Ama-trend lines, they are always there, even though they take time sometimes, and it also depends on which usebenzisa yiphi i-time frame. Before ngiqhubeka siyongena ku-chat, kukhona othi mina ngisesenama-difficulties when it comes to use i-trend line. And then if I'll see sure, please go back to the ebook. Uma unganayo i-book ngiyithumelile, I think day before yesterday egroupini. Ngicela ubuyele emuva uyoyisebenzisa leya i-book, ubuke ukuthi ama-trend lines uwa-identify kanjani, wafaka kanjani laphayana ekhofini. Yayibona. So I think ukuthi njengoba kungekho phendulayo, it means ukuthi akekho onombuzo. Now, remember ngithe kuwe uma uzozithola i-market seyisukile ku-third touch and then wena udecide ukuthi whether uyabhaya noma uyasell, awusa-trade yona ini i-trend line. Kanjani? I-trend line yakho uyi-confirm on the third touch. That is why I always say most of the time i-trend line ini i-zero float. Ayibona? La siku-weekly time frame, this is higher time frame, siku-weekly time frame. Kale ngisho ukuthi uma u-analyze, give yourself time, and then ukwazi uku-trade naku-higher time frame. Sinani last the first time a trend line, sine second time a trend line, where do we have to find? Ku-third touch. Ku-third touch na i-market inyukile yaphezulu. I-exit point yakho ubungayibeka la ma ufuna, or ubungabona ukuthi ibeka kanjani here. And then thina niyazi lana asisangena ukuthi and sell or buy, kudiphenda ukuthi i-market ifike kanjani laphayana phezulu. Njengoba sibona isinama-touches out two, most of the time siye si-expecte ukuthi i-break-e iye ngaphezulu. Unfortunately, ayibreakanga, so there's nothing we can do. I-exit point yakho ibizoba laphayana phezulu. So uthegile kanjani. Let's check and look for another one, siye ku-smaller time frame. But before we go to smaller time frame, let's check here on weekly time frame. I have another one here. Can you see that? This one is mainly because of Isa with another pattern as well. The pattern is a nine. If you want the pattern in Kulmara, if you put the pattern in Ebona, please highlight it for me. Thank you very much. That's correct. La Sinanu. Sine first time touch, sine second time touch. This is how you confirm it. Oh, on a higher time frame, what is it I have? I have a continue, I'm sorry, a trend line. But then, almost buka laphayana a trend line yethu ihamba lento eyiningi. Sizobona yonke into uma sifika ku-smaller time frame. Okay, that we see ukuthi sibe ne-gap la, bafikile ku-third touch, we are on with the time frame, we had a chance to sell here. But isell yakho was not that strong because of the gap. It's nine. If you get it, there's a breaker in trend line. Now, expect how it is a way is a test. In a breaker, in a piece. But before she's a chatter decision, we're going to use the ever system, ever the smooth as I want to our advantage because of now. So, Kuluma information in our weekly time frame, we still have to move to smaller time frame of Ubani or Wooping. Right now, almost even the time frame is years taller in, it's taller irresistant here. Fresh. The resistant last year, around March. Like, it will be every second time touch. And then the market is approaching that major resistance. So in 19, the reverse a little bit. You break a year and a person. But I'm telling you, you should have 7 years of a skill cycle. And then after using a skill cycle, you add with the information they presented to you through each chat lag. Now, let's move to daily time frame. On daily time frame, this is what we have. Nitron line, but it's still a best of the chigar up here. Now, lava chigar corner. Oma ubuwa close, I will zoom for you. Oma ubuwa close, let me know which what is it that you guys see. Doesn't look good. Let me zoom out a little bit. What do you see? Like market itchy coin. If you see something, please highlight whatever that you see. Currently on daily time frame. So whatever that you see, please highlight it. You don't see anything. Okay, no problem. Uma ubuka laphayana sinani sine trend line as well. Sorry, I trend line yethu ithini kithi? I'll zoom in. I trend line yethu ithini? Ithi we are pushing the market up. Kanjani? My first time touch yakho, a trend line. We are on daily time frame. My second time touch yakho, but trend line again. Now we have the trend line. This year's four. All right, we're gonna throw our trend line. We will patiently wait until market people will test the trend line so that we can find ourselves doing what buying to those who are trading amateur lines. If you are out there, you don't trade amateur lines. It is okay. You got a funder over 7 years. As well as Uxiza accepted amateur profit, as Uxiza attained an exit of my trade to up. All right. Now, the trend line, you have to put in the wrong issue, which is amateur lines in most cases are Amazon float. So it's a must to put in yours. So, sorry, must put we trade a part, it's a must to put we as it was okay. We save in some time, but from exit of my trade is very large. So if you check land and government amateur lines and Amazon float, even if let's say here you had just one value. The market is already a lot. That is why I'm saying it's a float. Most of the time, people think Ugutimongan would trade with a little profitable, medically, little bit negative first. Accident. So, Oma trade and then don't trade and we are going to trade again. The footy, the advantage I found with we are a cool line chart because Oma also a cool line chart, you'll have a different story. Right? So, sticker to Ama Candy Stick. Ubona ukuthi okay fine uthen line yakho ime kanjani but iyasebenziseka la then you are good to go. Always remember uma uzothatha i-trade ungathathi i-trade elizo oppose i-direction ye-market should uthola i-trend line ezothi yona no mina I'm going down ekubeni sine-uptrend. We understand ukuthi ama-results angeke asinikeze lento esiyi-expecting. We're gonna have a problem. So the best thing we can do is starting ama-trades that are corresponding with the direction market. Now, let's move to 12 hours. Let's move to 12 hours. For 12 hours is partially evening. For 12 hours, you have to pitch. For 12 hours, there's nothing much on 12 hours, so we're going to go down the time frame. I'm talking to those who are trading using amateur lines. Not all of you are using amateur lines, but if you have, my members are selling amateur lines, so I'm covering it for them. Let's move in time frame. Now, if you are out there, you are going to keep me in amateur lines. If you are going to specifically be in the continuation pattern, I'm going to be in the last Sunday ticket. This is a good one. This is a good 4 hour time frame. This is a 4 hour time frame. We call it OTN. We are born at the trend line so far. A buy. Uma kuwukuthi kukhona uyibona ngicela uyahighlight uma ungayiboni let me know if mhlawumbe ufuna ukuthi ngehle nge-time frame let me know as well I'll do le nto eyidingayo. There's just one thing that I want to see ukuthi thank you very much this is correct. This is correct. Ayikho into emnandi ukuthi sonke sibe ku-same page. This is correct. I-trend line yethu ivela kuphi ku-4 hours. Remember ngaye ngamenshini angathi mina i-trend line is also a continuation of a trend. Iyakhomba ukuthi okay sisachubeka with that particular direction. As long as i-trend line yakho ingabi against i-direction, therefore you're gonna be safe. Let's move to 3 hour time frame. For 3 hour time frame, ukuthi usibeka la. I-trend line yini njengoba ngimenshinile ukuthi accurate. Let's move to 2 hours. La izoba visible enough. Uma ufika ku-2 hours iyabonakala ngikwenziswa yini lo ukuthi kukhona ozothi angeke ayibone i-trend line ivela kuphi kanjani. That's why ngenzani ngehla nge-time frame. So now ngikuyiphi i-time frame ngiku-2 hour right now. Let me move to 1 hour. 1 hour ukuthi ayibone ukuthi i-trend line yethu iveza kanjani. Nice and easy. Laba abathanda ukusebenzisa u-1 hour nine. I-exit point yakho if you're trading on 1 hour time frame. Where were you going to place a take profit here? Anyone? And if you were to pay more attention to each other, like uzobona ukuthi lama patterns, they go hand in hand. I'll show you something else again. To those who are trading, I'm a continuation pattern. Go corner anybody around. From with that touch, we're supposed to buy our 70 trend line. All right, I see Ubuti. Unfortunately, most of you are struggling with the take profit. You take profit, Jacob Ubuzo Ibega Gupi.